I'm at Crack in the Ground. I'm at the south end of the main crack trail that people follow. I just came out there. Notice up there, the walls are only like 4 feet tall. Looks too easy, huh? Well, if that's too easy for you, why don't you come over here and check out this one? Notice how steep it is from here. Two, notice that rock is wedged in diagonally. All right, let's see how far I can get down here. I'm not here to get myself stuck or dead, so I'm gonna try to be somewhat careful here. See how far I get away with going. But yeah, look at that rock. Wow, there's greenery ahead. Nice, beautiful, sunny day. Oops, I better put my hat on. So I don't wanna get a sunburn. All right, here we go. Wow. Okay, there we go. Wow, see, look at this. It's like several dozen feet down there and I'd have to do a boulder scramble. I don't think it'd be safe for me. And then it goes back up and down and up and down. And again, there's more of those wedged boulders wedged in up there. If I was feeling a little braver, a little more athletic, I'd go ahead and check it out. But honestly, I don't think so. So yeah, parents, if you want to bring your kids here, I'm sure they'll have lots of fun, but keep a close eye on them. Now look how steep it is the way I came down. It's like a 35 degree slope for several, couple dozen feet. Definitely doable in dry weather. If it was raining, I'd get the heck out of here. Okay, so this is the bigger trench facing northbound. This is the deep one I pointed out from the other end.